Thanks for joining us tonight. Across all of Wisconsin, a new statewide report says Rock County is the area most in need of housing.
Rock County reporter Adam Duxter joins us with how some cities are trying to keep up and meet the demand. Adam?
Well, Charlotte and Eric, as the popularity of cities like Janesville and Beloit continues to grow, people are concerned that the number of houses here isn't.
Entrance into the garage, stairs going down.
This is a big weekend for Doug Scott.
Upgraded floor covering and upgraded cabinets.
Starting tomorrow, Janesville's Parade of Homes will bring hundreds of people looking for a place to live through available houses just like this one.
Over on this side, we have a master bedroom.
Scott, who owns Janesville-based home building company Advantage Homes, says houses like this one are a hot commodity.
But overall, the demand for new homes as well as existing homes is great because interest rates are great right now. Mm-hmm. Interest rates are very affordable and unemployment is good.
According to the Wisconsin Realtors Association, since 2006, for every home built in Rock County, nearly two families have moved to the area. Simply put, there's a shortage.
There is a little inventory, not an overabundance of inventory. Typically, when a builder finishes a home, it doesn't sit.
This lack makes it harder to draw new employees, or employers for that matter, into town.
If you don't have the housing, our companies, no matter how cool they are or profitable or on the upswing, they're going to have challenges attracting good labor and quality team members.
Gil Price says this lack of homes also drives up median home prices. And well, just recently, a new apartment complex broke ground near the interstate.
That's going to be a phased in 260 total units over a period of 3 to 4 years.
Price says that's just scratching the surface in terms of how much additional space is necessary.
Janesville's committed to trying to move forward as much housing as reasonably possible, and we have finished one project and got that underway. We have a series of four others that we're talking to, and we hope that that's going to really meet a lot of the need.
Tonight we also talked to a Janesville realtor who told us one other impact of this housing shortage is people are now taking chances on older homes and looking to remodel them. He says this is just a farther sign that the city of Janesville is continuing to grow.